Welcome to Miss Universe Preliminary Competition. Contestants are divided into four groups, and this is your Group B. At the end of the show, eight delegates will be selected to be considered for the final 20 to be shown in the finals night. Let's meet the contestants, starting with Poland.
When the stakes are high at work, your tone matters. Grammarly's advanced tone suggestions can help.
We'll be right back.
And here is our reigning Miss Universe from Serbia. And now one of my favorite portion of the competition. The evening gown competition. Are you ready? Let's meet our contestants' dazzling gown, starting with Poland.
Introducing Grammarly, a digital writing assistant that you can install easily on your browser extension. We'll be right back.
And now we are going to reveal our top 8. Let's meet our judges' top 8. Are you ready? We begin with... We begin with Romania. Next up is for Venezuela. You've been waiting for this, Thailand. One down, and the next lucky girl is Spain. Say hello to USA. Ready for the next one? Scotland. Two circles left, and one of them is for Vietnam. Only one spot remains, and that means it belongs to Sweden. We'll be right back.